Hey there, guys.
Fancy a spot of Final Fantasy X?
Good, because that's what we're playing.
Here we go. The markers are terrible in there.
It comes.
Maybe it's a glitch.
Blimey.
What have we got here? Sanctuary Keeper. By physical and magic defense. Well, that's everything. It's everything. Unless, yeah, mental break. Oh dear. Oh. Not very good. What could we use here? Orin's cursed as well. I can't remember exactly what that means. But it isn't great. Turbo Ether. Nice. Do that. Oh, that ain't nice. Still. Got Riku on the case. Okay. Let's do some damage to this freak. Got armor break and metal break, so we should be able to cut through and damage him. Hopefully. Yeah, that's doing the job. see what Yojimbo can do. I wonder if this guy can be Zanmatoed. It would be a nice little flourishing finish. He might not be able to be Zanmatoed, but he seems like he would be. Oh, Yojimbo, your rates are so costly. But I'll probably get a good amount of gold from this anyway, so... what's he gonna do? Oh, he's happy. He's using Wakizashi. This guy can kill Yojimbo in one hit, actually, so this is pretty bad. I know he's protecting himself. Go on, Yojimbo. I have some faith in you that you can do this. Wakizashi! Waiora! That should be enough. Yeah. Yojimbo's gonna be pleased that you got to fight such a big ass fiend, so everyone's happy in our team. I think I used everyone as well, so we'll be reaping the benefits of that in our XP game. Yeah, we got everyone out. We got another return sphere. Which I might use on Tidus now. Because I've buried him into a hole. I can't get him out. Orin too cool for school, he's got the... that horn noise. I don't know what it is. Is it like an oboe or something? A saxophone possibly. Not really. More like an oboe. It's nice though, it's nice and jazzy. I like it.
True friend, and I thank you, but I must go down to Zanarkand. my life. I knew this moment would come.
Mommy.
Thank you, Rick. Thank you for everything. Don't say that, you. It's not over yet. Tell Sid, thank you. No, you can tell him yourself.
Sounds like the ocean. I suppose it's one of the magic conch shells.
Sir Oren, Jamari told me. When my father wanted me taken from the Vale to the Sade, it was you who told Kamari, right? I had always wanted to meet you someday. I am truly glad that I had that chance. Having you as a guardian was so great an honor. I don't know how to thank you. Perhaps if I defeat Sin, that will be my thanks to you. That's what I'll do. Yes. I will challenge Sin. I will defeat Sin. If you are all there watching this, then I guess Sin is already gone. And so am I. I suppose. Anyway, I just wanted to say, Sir Oren, I thank you. Jamari. Do you remember the first day we met? I was only 7. My father had defeated Sin, and all Favel was celebrating. Everyone was saying what a hero my father was. I was so happy. But when night came, it occurred to me. My father had defeated Sin, and now he was dead. Now, I was all alone. I couldn't sleep. So I wandered into the town, away from the celebrating crowds. I stood on the bridge in Bavel, where my father and I had parted. Standing there, alone, I could see the fields where he had fought Sin. Then, you appeared, Kamari. You said you were looking for the daughter of Braska, remember? At first, I was so scared. Until I realized what a gentle person you are. You weren't used to talking to children. When I told you that I was Braska's daughter, you said you would take me as far from the Bell as you could. That it was the wish of a man facing death. I think I cried then. Because that was when I knew my father was dead. And I would never see him again. You just held me without saying a word. I cried after we got to the safe too. When you tried to go, after leaving me, care of the temple. I held on to you crying, don't go, don't go. And you listened, Kamari. You stayed. Kamari, thank you. Thank you so much. And I've always liked your broken horn.
my days spent with you, growing up in Bisei. We always played together, us and Tapu. That's why I was always so happy, I think. And when you refused to let me become a summoner, and I did it anyway, I'm sorry. I've always wanted to apologize. You know, when you tried to stop me then, really, I was happy. I could tell you really cared about me. You were like my big brother and sister. No, I think you really were my big brother and sister. What else? I love watching you play blitzball, Waka. I even love it when you scold me, Lulu. Really. I guess that leaves the newest guardian. Star player of the Zanarkand Age. You are... I am... What? I'm glad that we met. We haven't even known each other that long, but... It's funny. So this is what it feels like. It's a much more wonderful feeling than anything I had ever imagined. Wonderful. But it hurts sometimes. I just want to say thank you for everything. Maybe that's why it hurts. When I think about us never being together again at all. No, I shouldn't say that. I'll do that part over.
What you up to?
Well, what's in there? Nothing. Pointless little alcove. I think that's what an alcove is. I don't know anything. God. I spend too much time playing video games. Oh yeah, this is Zanarkand, by the way. It was Tyus is going nowhere fast. I should return him to somewhere like... Where did I go wrong with you, Tyus? Pick up here, round, learn that, go here, print all of this stuff. Yeah. Yeah, I'm putting him there. And if I was here, why didn't I pick up this HP before? So now I'm going to go around. Now I've got places to go, at least. I can easily get past that. And that. And that. Yeah, we've got stuff. We've got stuff we can do with him now, finally. That has eased me a little bit. Riku might be in trouble later. Who knows if we'll be able to get to Ultima. She actually needs all four. Yeah, you need all four. No other way. These are all level fours. But it just makes you want it even more, doesn't it? This is the last stop on our journey. Well, I mean, we're not as close to the end as you might think. This music's familiar. Yeah, this is what always plays at the beginning of the game, but as you're loading it up, you always see this sort of shit. So normally you can skip it. And we saw it at the beginning as well. Far we've come. Not bad for only being on part 29. We'd say the video's a bit long. Some of them are short. Shorter. Enhanced facial motion. Look how enhanced his facial motion is. Nearly gonna move a cheek muscle. Well, he blinked, it's more than most anime characters.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
tell me a story then. I want to hear the story.
Hey, there was more, right? I mean, like that time. Anyone?
I think...
Yes?
I think that we should stop. Maybe. For now.
And save. You safely made it to another area. Pretty good going. That is excellent not dying action. Died twice now. One cocky battle against Seymour Flux. You should never be cocky against Seymour Flux, no matter how OP you think you are. I'll go, it's one of these things. Love these. Titus, use move that isn't very good for your character. Okay, now. Hopefully this'll do it. These things are hard to take down. Titus gets to go somewhere finally. Titus, we're gonna have to grind you silly. And that doesn't sound very good, but he deserves more than what I have given him so far. I've neglected him a lot this time. Because I kind of put effort into him last time and realised I should have put more into Walker, and now this time I've put more into Walker and less. Far less into Titus. Although Titus's other stats seem like they're a bit probably higher than they were before. Yeah. I don't want to waste all my MP so early. I'm gonna have to kill this one with weaponry. Bring out the physical attacks. Which I'll have to do, I guess. No, I don't want to use any more magic from Waka this time. I'll use Might Wind. It's not fair. Choppity chop chop. Come on, Kimari, you can do it. Yeah. That's how we survive around here. easy to die on this part, I'd say. Or it was for me last time. I didn't do any real grinding last time, as I said. Darkness to evade its attacks. But I mean, confusion's annoying and could kill me. Could this thing kill me? No, I can handle an attack. He's charging. So you're not even gonna attack me. Okay. Let's delay you then. Hoya. No, that'd be a waste. Oh. No, I can't do it with a Tyrus. It's not doable. He's not strong enough. Stronger. Where are these notes for Tidus and why have I been so far away from them? So here we go. I think, yeah, we're all fine for health. Finally an enemy that shouldn't be too difficult. He's got a lot of HP. But he's manageable. Oh dear. That's a bad start. Hopefully Wak is so strong, it doesn't really matter because he's not going to break damage limit anyway. Yep. See, it didn't even matter. That's how strong Wak is at the moment. So if I broke damage limit with him, it'd get even stronger. It's not easy to do. Do all the blitzball things, but I mean, I'm not very good at that. That's one thing I don't like too much about this game. Can he be darkened? No. How much HP has he got left? Quite a lot, still. Let's see if he likes Lulu. She seems sure about herself. Can't do much better damage than this. Yeah, it was good enough. It seems. Should be by now, I suppose. Lulu's pretty strong in her field. Agility Orin's got. It's probably not bad for Orin. Where's the next power? Yeah, well, that's 4 points, so I can't complain. Then we get another 4 there. Kimari's gonna catch up. I think we're good. Oh, there's a chest there. I wanted it. Uh-oh. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Get delayed. Motherfucker! Yeah, a couple of Faragas is a lot more economic for Lulu right now. Going to double flare. Even though it's more powerful. Maybe slower works. No. It was just a waste. We can take this guy anyway. As a double cast is incredibly invaluable to us as a skill. So very handy. Gives us much greater ability to multitask, as well as extra firepower for the stronger enemies such as those. Spiritual Targe. Is that any good? Wrong menu. Should really sell some of these items. MP struggle. She doesn't need MP. I don't think Riku uses MP. Still her best valuable. That's something. Oh, we can take this thing out with Walker. So we might just do that. These things. Might use the tried and tested delay method. Titus has piercing either. That would help. Certainly. I don't see Titus getting this killed somehow, sadly. Nah, let Orin have it.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Whatever you say, Orin. I think this is a boss battle yet, or it might be, who knows, at the dome.
What are you doing here? Nothing. Final Fantasy again?
Yes. Yes again.
Oh, dang it! Fantasy Luna!
Una.
Oh, dang.
Darn. Tootin'.
Huh?
Darn tootin'.
What do you mean, darn tootin'?
Rootin' tootin'.
Rootin' tootin', freaking cowboys in the world! Oh, come on!
See you later.
Yeah, I'm thinking go away. I'm gonna watch Futurama.
Alright. Faith.
Our predecessors.
Mm-hmm.
She said Lady Yoko, didn't she?
All the people that gave their lives fuck all.
This dome is filled with fireflies. It's like one gigantic sphere. People's thoughts remain here forever.
So it's like memories. We want to take these ones out first. The zombies are easy to kill. But I don't want to do it. Get delayed. Hopefully. No, it hasn't worked. Or has it? Oh no, it just died. Well, that's one way of taking care of the problem. These guys. Probably kill them with just a simple Faraga. Yeah, I'm double casting it though. Just have to make sure. I don't want these guys to touch me, because they're zombies. It'd be bad. Yeah, that more or less takes them out quite easy. Ah, zombies. Okay, so we got another robot, and we got a couple of zombos. Well, we can. Oh, there's no way to take. Oh, wait. Wait, yeah, I know. Use. Wait, how much health have I got? Oh, it's a lot of health. That would nearly kill them. Oh, this would kill them. Yeah, go on. Die with a potion. What a waste of a mega potion. But we seem to have loads, so it's all good, I guess. So it is. Riku gets more mana. See, I tell you, he's got a lot of mana, for more than he really should have or needs. Is there any point in going up here? There must be a chest or something. Mental break works well. Well, can't use that just yet. Have your lunar curtains. Thanks for the tip. But now I'm still gonna have to. Let's see. Ender? You're confident, suddenly. That's okay, but it's not gonna end up. Ooh, that's gonna sting a little bit. I've got SOS regen on still, so that's pretty good. Don't know if darkness is gonna even work on this thing. Did work. Break his power now. It doesn't work. This is gonna be tough then. Jeez Louise. Oh, well, he's got plenty of Phoenix Dams. This guy's tough. My defenses can't handle him. Let's just get through this guy. See here like this. To some. Oh! Can't believe the lack of damage that I did. Come on, Riku. I want Tidus to get the last hit. Charges overdrive. That wasn't too bad. There we go. We got a level 2 piece for out of it. If it does nothing else, it can add piercing. Give you a piercing. Okay, probably was worth it then. But I might have to pay your Jimbo. Because this is annoying, you know. Another one of these guys. Come on, Jimbo, you can take him. Even though he does a lot of damage. Or maybe this was a bad idea. It's okay if he's on my toes straight away. Well, there you go. Can't ask for much more than that. It's what makes your Jimbo a good Aeon, if you use him correctly. Sometimes you that you need to pay him. And we got another key spirit. Now we've got zombies. But we've got all the time in the world to take them down. So I'm going to steal all their shit off them. There we go. Very nice. He didn't have any. This guy must have something. Right, choose another one. Kills him dead. So yeah, that's the effective strategy against zombies. Cure, life, anything really. I'm gonna make it to another safe spot. I died here on Final Fantasy X-2. So if he's the last guy in play, he gets a bit tetchy. I know what I'm going to do. Which one didn't I just steal from? Hope it's this one. Yes. Alright. Gonna leave this one to your Jimbo, because he seems to be doing quite well. And Aeon's resistant to the irritation of zombies, I think. So let's go. See what he can do. Your Jimbo's incapable of curing himself, unfortunately. But as we're at that safe sphere, he will be cured. So it's handy. It's just being in the right place at the right time. More health is always handy. Oh, screw it, I'll probably reach this first. Yeah. I need to heal. Dome! Simpson movie wasn't that good, was it? Little Seymour.
I don't have much time left.
Hey, wasn't that...
Seymour? You were so cute. Another one of these guys. Your Jimbo. sort me out with this annoying trouble I have. I only went to pay him this time. Typical. But I did pick that money up, so there you go. Make my life easier. Thank you. We've got overdrive, he's more likely to Zanmato, but I mean, doesn't mean he won't Zanmato if he's not in overdrive. He can do that as well.
Hey, Broska, you don't have to do this.
Thank you for your concern.
Fine, I said my piece. Well, I haven't. Lord Broska, let us go back. I don't want to see you die.
You knew this was to happen, my friend.
Yes, but I cannot accept it.
Auron, I am honored that you care for me so. But I have come to kill grief itself. I will defeat sin and lift the veil of sorrow covering Spina. Please understand.
Doobie doobie boo 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 ba doo. This is the one you want to get rid of first, so try and kill him in one. Go on, Moppy, you can do it. Yeah. Wasn't enough. But I haven't used this yet, so I may as well don't know. Now it's at a good point to do it. I hope we're prepared for this. I don't want to be met with instant death. Or maybe there's a save point. There's a Lux sphere. Who needs luck, though? Who needs to be lucky? Luna some Lulu. Oh no, can't. Who's got space on the luck on the grid for some luck right now? Auron could have some. Yuna can't. Kimari can. Tidus can. I'll give Tidus the luck. Yeah, have some fortune on me.
Expecting, you know, parade.
Right, I'll save it then. We'll end it for now, guys. See you in a little bit. We're in the dome corridor. Boydy boy.